Have you been spending time, like, Ryan, for example, has taken up, well, he takes up cooking and making exotic teas and beverages for himself, alcohol-free pina coladas. What have you taken? Have you learned to do anything during quarantine?
I have. I've gotten really into painting, and I actually have some to show you. Get very excited.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I love it.
Wait, you really did learn how to paint. That's amazing.
So the scenic one, it's really, where is that?
Oh, I don't know. I honestly, this is like a Bob Ross inspired landscape.
Yeah, but that's amazing.
We could use that as a background
here.
I know.
You know, it's beautiful.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I'll have my people call your people and see how we
Had you done any painting before? Or is this all new?
Absolutely not. No. You know what? It came from, I started at the beginning of quarantine getting really into coloring books, and then it sort of just escalated, and now I'm painting. Who knows? I might get...
I've got to tell you, I'm so bad with coloring books that painting would never even occur to
me. When was the last time you were coloring in a coloring book?
Well, I got one of those adult coloring books.
But we need to explain what that means. It just means a lot of...
Yeah, it's like a lot of, you know...
Detailed lines.
Detailed lines and detailed... And I'm not good at staying in the lines. It's a big surprise.
I was waiting for it.